Examination of the rotator cuff, belly press test. The shoulder joint is stabilized primarily through the surrounding rotator cuff muscles, since it lacks strong ligaments. The subscapularis muscle is one of the four muscles that form the rotator cuff. Its main function is to internally rotate the upper arm, which can be tested with the belly press test. To begin, the patient should bend the arm to a 90-degree angle and place the forearm in front of the abdomen with a flat hand. The upper arm is now internally rotated. The angle between the forearm and the hand should ideally be as small as possible. Now ask the patient to firmly press the palm against the abdomen. This action is only possible through further internal rotation, which requires the use of the subscapularis muscle. If the subscapularis muscle or tendon is torn, full internal rotation is no longer possible. To maintain pressing the palm against the abdomen, the patient has to resort to retroverting and adducting the upper arm, meaning the test is positive. The degree of subscapularis damage can be approximated based on the angle between the hand and the forearm. If it is less than 30 degrees, a mild tear is likely. If the angle is greater than 60 degrees, there is likely a severe lesion, such as a rupture. An alternative to the belly press test for examining the subscapularis muscle is the liftoff test, which is explained in a separate video.